one thing got off rhythmically, the whole universe would collapse.
organized and physically able to do all that it's done.
Yeah, but the question is, how do you get there? You get there by confrontation, violence?
Oh, is that the question you were asking?
Yeah.
See, that's another thing. When you talk about a revolution, most people think violence. Without realizing that the real content of any kind of revolutionary thrust lies in the principles and the goals that you're striving for, not in the way you reach them. On the other hand, because of the way this society is organized, because of the violence that exists on the surface everywhere, you have to expect that there are going to be such explosions. You have to expect things like that as reactions.
All night, all day, all night, all day, all night.
you to get to him.